Melanie Martinez has written and directed a 90-minute visual album called K-12, and even though the story takes place at a school, there's plenty of adult themes. Here's five of the themes you may have missed. And don't forget, you're watching What's Trending. Be sure to like and subscribe for more social media news daily. The story follows two young girls, Crybaby and Angelita, who have supernatural powers and seem to be keenly aware that they are not of this world. As such, they are able to see clearly through the systematic brainwashing of children. Throughout the video, Crybaby begs to be taken off the earth, but is reassured by her mythical mentor, Lilith, with wise lessons like, "The only way we can truly learn is through experience, and the greatest power you hold is acceptance." Throughout the film, adults are observed neglecting children, as seen in the first sequence when Melanie says, "I wish my mom wasn't passed out right now and could at least take me to the bus stop." This sets up theme number one, gross neglect. In track one, Wheels on the Bus, Crybaby observes the bus driver consuming alcohol and spying on kids getting frisky. As Crybaby and her friend Angelita leave the bus, the driver eyes them lustfully, and as the wind lifts up their skirts, they give the driver a message. As they enter their first class, we see their teacher, Miss Daphne, snorting chalk, which clearly is a representation for something else. This sets up theme number two, sedatives. While most of the adults consume alcohol or drugs, they also push medication onto the kids. Melanie has a conversation with one of her classmates where she asks, "Why is he forcing medication on us?" To which her classmate replies, "To control us." The theme is observed throughout the film, especially in the songs Detention, Nurse's Office, and Teacher's Pet. The idea of control easily leads into theme number three, mind control. Drama Club, Show and Tell, and Teacher's Pet all play off the idea of being controlled by someone more powerful than you. Even one student, Henry, declines to stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance, alluding to Colin Kaepernick kneeling during the national anthem, and Muscle is brought in to punish Henry for doing so. During Show and Tell, Melanie seems to be alluding to the pressures of fame, with lyrics like, "I'm on display for you all to see, harsh words if you don't get a pic with me, buy and sell like I'm a product to society, art don't sell unless you every authority." In the song, it seems like all of the students want a piece of Crybaby until she's broken. Even the teachers deal with suppression, with one teacher, Ms. Harper, getting fired for being transgender, despite having a great rapport with her students. At the end of Act 1, Crybaby commands the students to wake up from this manipulation, causing the students to retaliate and take over the school. But the students aren't just fighting the authorities, they're also dealing with their changing bodies and appetite for sexuality, which leads to theme number four, female sexuality. In Strawberry Shortcake, Crybaby sings, "It's my fault because I put icing on top. Now the boys want a taste of the strawberry shortcake. That's my bad, no one taught them not to grab." As the boys in the class stuff their faces with Crybaby's shortcake body. It's also worth noting how Melanie ironically removed the nipples from this imagery, alluding to the Free the Nipple movement on social media platforms like Instagram. With bodies changing and sexual desire budding, the girls in Crybaby's school are also dealing with eating disorders and competition for male attention. After Crybaby and Kelly fight during recess, Crybaby tells the teacher, "She's not even a bad person, she's just projecting her insecurities onto me." This murky soup of female objectification for the sake of male pleasure leads to the last theme, female representation in the media. In the song Drama Club, Crybaby is given an assigned role for the school play. She asks her teacher, "Is it possible to be assigned a different role? Maybe one that's not so domestic, like a film director or president?" The teacher laughs and suggests a harlot, perhaps. The class laughs along and a male classmate says, "President, what a joke." So even though this film may take place in a childhood wonderland, there are plenty of adult themes that Melanie is tackling without holding back. So what do you think about what she had to say? Let us know in the comment section, and for more of What's Trending, head to whatstrending.com. You can also check us out on Roku, Amazon Fire, and Apple TV. Just search What's Trending.